poisonous leeches. As many of you know, I am Tyler Wild, the god of the thousands of poisonous leeches. If you are a teacher or student, join us by Kaelin and Bob Thomas, my gym. Or if you are a watching the music, we are glad to see you here today. Tragedy, simply defined as an event causing great suffering, destruction, and distress. It's something we all have to deal with at one point or another. Whether that might be a pet dying, the loss of something we hold dear, or even not getting to the high school we want. It's something that occurs whether we like it or not. All things in spring teams have some sort of tragedy for them. Our speeches today pertain to a sibling, a video game creator, and an actress. I pose a theory. Tragedy can be just as inspiring as success. Let me explain. Tragedy stalls our lives. It stops us in our tracks. But to continue with our lives, we must overcome tragedy. Like a phoenix from a fly, we will rise again. That aforementioned rise, it requires strength. That strength is vibrancy. That is why tragedy can be so inspiring. It is not the event that is inspiring. Instead, it is the comeback. To quote Mahatma Gandhi, we may stumble and fall, but shall rise again. So I ask you to listen. And remember that from the water of devastation, you will rise like steam. First up is a speech by a sibling. Siblings, as I have been told, shape our lives. I am an only child, so I can't relate. Though, I can imagine that anyone who you live with and see constantly must be influential. That significance that boosts and adheres to no rules is a bond that cannot be broken. Sorry, I told you. The deliverer of this speech is a person that can be very dependable. She is well known in the class of 2022 as very athletic. She plays soccer, archery, frisbee, basketball, and this goes on. I am pleased to introduce to you today, Ms. Aundria. He struggled for a long time with
There are people worth knowing if you're willing to look. He taught me how to trust you. Luke taught me how to be a good friend. That there's a place for everyone in this world. They just need to be open to finding it. And that place might not be where you expected it. Or where you originally thought you would end up being. Luke inspires me to be the best person I can be. He's the one who taught me how to be reliable and how to be a good person. I can stand here and tell you that I'm inspired by Bud for many different reasons. However, these are the ones that are most important to me. The truly inspiring part of who he is as a person to me is how Bud has finally accepted who he is, who he is, and has begun to embrace it. He inspires me by how, after years of being one way, he chose a different path that allows him to be happy, healthy, and take care of himself. I remember when we would just sit and cry, thinking that we were going to be stuck in places we didn't belong. Buck inspires me because he has begun to find the place where he belongs. He doesn't have to hide parts of who he is anymore and be scared that talking about past experiences would change the way people look at you. It's amazing how a person can affect your life more than you realize. Any questions?
How old is your brother?
My brother is 9.